Well, Carly, thanks for talking to us. You must be delighted after winning the British Senior Ladies Figure Skating Championship.
Yeah, it's been a great year. It's been very successful. It's the best year I've had so far. I've beat personal best throughout the whole season, so hopefully I progress the same at the European Championships.
How much hard work goes into winning that championship personally, and how much confidence you have to take from previous times you've entered?
I was a silver medalist for 6 years. And obviously that was a bit, every year you wanted to get that gold medal, and so finally I got the gold medal. Just took a lot of focus.
Yeah, you say focus, what do you think the key things were to change it so you could get it to a win instead of just a silver?
I worked more on my components this year, so like my presentation throughout the programme, and I got a stronger technical ability this year, which made it a lot easier.
How much did your coaches and choreographer like Andrew their help in the medal you've won?
Without my coaches, I would never made national champion. I mean, they work with me 5 days a week, like consistently, choreography lessons every day, technical lessons every day, and it's just a lot of off-ice, on-ice hard work.
And Andrew, from your point of view, how tough a challenge is it to choreograph something like that?
Well, to work with someone like Carly, you know, she's a hard-working individual. She puts 100% into what she does. So from that point, it's actually very easy. I mean, we all work very, very, very hard on the ice. And when you have someone that gives 110%, you know, the options and where you can go with music and choreography and movement, it's limitless. And Carly has dedicated to that side of her skating and to all aspects of her skating, her technical, her training on the ice, off the ice, with the programs, with her competing, with everything. So, yeah, it's very easy to work with, and, you know, the results are showing because of that.
I presume to get results like you have, there has to be a real bond between the team and Carly all together.
Absolutely. Carly has a great coaching team. She works with Simon Briggs and Debbie Briggs, who are her main coaches. They oversee all of the training, the competing. I work alongside both of those coaches with Carly. So, you know, she has a great team and she's an elite athlete. She gives 100% to what she does. And for us, it makes the job very special working with someone like that.
And Carly, what's next for you? What's the plan?
I'm going to European Championships on the 26th of January in Sweden. And then I come home for a week and I go away to Germany in Oberstdorf for another competition. And then hopefully I get chosen to go to the World Championships in China in March.
Well, best of luck, and I know we're about to see you do some skating for us tonight live on the webcast.
Thank you.
That's great. Thanks, guys.
You'll see the collection of buckets go around, please.